Okay, so I got a log up on there. Deer and elk season's over, so I got some time to mess with this. Doing some more milling. My wife has a project she wants to do with her kids at school. And, need some 1x4s. Basically, you cut a 1x4, the height to the kid, and then they paint it to look like a Santa Claus, and then, you know, you write the date on it, and there you go. This is how tall your kid runs this year. So I'm gonna cut about 28-foot 1x4s because it's her class and one other class doing it, and I need less than that, but I'd rather have a couple extra in case you run across a crack or a knot in a bad spot. As long as you're milling, you may as well get a couple extra. So I'll get them milled up, and then later on I'll plane them and join them so they're not all rough. Makes it a whole lot easier for the kids to make. Well, I guess I'm going to the store to get gas.
Thank you.
So it looks like the battery is about dead, so I'll go ahead and turn this off. I've got 10 cut so far. I need 20, so I'll just carry on doing the same thing. So thanks for watching.